Seriously. That's a big place to buy ammo. Screwed on ammo. Wait, what? I have no ammo. I need to find ammo. Should I even bother with taking the sniper rifle in? Maybe need a puma in the wolfhound. carry 500. Now I'm on 200. Barely. What is that? I'll do that later, okay? But now I need rifle ammo. I buy ammo from you.
You still working on that little thing of ours?
Yeah, I need ammo.
I hear you, beast.
That's my machine gun. That kind of looks familiar.
Knew there was a reason I kept you around.
The entire magazine away. That's the problem. Not just that it's very damaging. Radiation machine gun? Radiation corrosive machine gun. If only you were slightly better. Yes, now I can't really use it. Actually, let's start. No, I can't use shock mode.
Come on, come on! The brown snake's poking through my ass grass!
The hell? Hopefully, that'll be enough. Come on.
You there. How are your last breaths? The life bleed from you.
Ah, finally.
All fizzle, no sizzle, as always.
Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Okay, put this back. Compared to the Puma, the Wolfhound is better. Yeah, the Wolfhound is better. This is not better. No. This is not better. Puma has lost its touch. But I think I still found that one. Self-repairing system and who rescued you? Body. Body had that one. He got one person who rescued you. Okay. Kind of cool, actually. No, I like mine. Also not better. Overflowing Iron Maiden Shield. Returns 61 damage if melee while shielded. Plus 5 max health second while shields are full. And when damage is checked, once it just does a booster. Oh, that's kind of neat. And the reduction in shield value is minimal. Yeah, I prefer those the top shield packs. Shredded bang stick. Stop bugging me. Fuck gyro jets. What the hell? Okay, let's do the Atlas quest now. Zero quest. Don't give Moxie her backpack.
I like your enthusiasm, beast. Eviscerated!
Cool.
Treasure, I see.
Yeah, I kinda love all the guns. Still not full on sniper ammo. More for me to sell. Okay. What do you want?
Oh, they think they're people.
Right to death. Feel the bloodlust.
Arise, my soul.
Excuse me, Moxie needs her something. Here, no.
You're gonna shit so hard it'll contain yourself! Go! Bring moment!
For diary! Composition.
Good luck on your quest! I am a dog now!
You are a dog now.
Install it there, would you, sugar?
Well? Really? Why over there?
Kilovolt was always trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know, I might use this just for the pleasure.
Thanks for the help, sugar. Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl.
Ooh, legendary.
Sugar, I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy, I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
Where are you going? Where are you going? What did you give me? Oh, it's low. Room decoration. I should look into that room decoration. Do you need an escort to sanctuary? Guess not. Complete. 94% complete. Because I haven't been everywhere. Yeah, it's spelled giveaway. Yeah, ML.
May they bring you
Still 94% complete. The reading writing. Yeah. Okay. Out.
Meet me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer.
I missed you, little friend.
No, nothing. Can't use that yet. Using Shredded Hedgehog. Highly effective versus armor. That could be useful. Okay. Put this in there, put that in there, put the puma in there. And I need that in case I run into armor. Velocity and self-repairing system. Velocity is extra damage for pet. Velocity and who rescued you? No, never mind. And the corn. What else can I decorate? That's it.
If death could see me now.
Let me just head over to Marcus. Jackal. Melee damage is kind of what I want from a machine gun. Fire rate. Very low mag.
Two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
Although the big ones don't cost a fortune right now.
SDU stands for super duper useful.
Yeah, I want more heavy.
Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to.
Yeah, hold more stuff. Damn, this is a big weapon. No, I'm not using rack attack. Losing rotator. Good melee damage. And a beast master. But I'm not using rack attack, and it's a COV weapon. But it outputs a lot of firepower. Compare that to that one. I think I want it. More easy rotator. No, more additional incendiary damage. Okay, we'll take that.
Don't ask me where I got it, just take it and get.
Get. Corrosive chance. There's the Federal Crates and Nova. Ow. Oh, it's a shock corrosive. It's a charging one, I don't like charging ones.
Get down and stand.
Give me that for more try. Okay. Hi, Moxie.
Nothing like a cocktail and a wink to raise morale.
Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby. Yo!
Sorry.
Get out of the way. Stop walking in front of me. Go away. Got a shield. Ironclad. Plus capacity. Minus max health, 20% top, 45 charge. No. Another capacity. Resistant turtle. Okay, one more go. Whoa!
Moxie is so good.
Purple weapon.
I
that's a shotgun, and I don't like shotguns. Binary compressing shockwave. Incendiary corrosive. Now I need something. Big magazines and high firepower.
What? I'm gonna be a Crimson Raider someday. Put in a good word for me.
What? Okay.
Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby.
What's with the mask?
Pandora's a hellhole, but as long as the Crimson Raiders are around, there's, well, not hope, but a fighting chance.
Not hope. Hey, Lil.
I heard you want us some allies while on Promethea. Some people are like that. Friends and allies and well-wishers wherever they go. But I am not one of those types. And never will be.
Have you had a chance to check out my mixtape yet?
We can't stop now. There's too much to do.
Now if people tell me to go port myself, I can say I already did.
Go.
So how was Promethea?
A jungle of concrete and neon. Atlas is on its last gasp.
Mm-hmm.
We'll help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
Who do you know on Athena?
Comms open!
What are you...
Maya...
Time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
Would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap? Oh, shit.
Okay.
Look at the Claptrap. Booyah!
Let's go.
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter.
I don't have Athena's as my destination. Now I have Athena's as a destination. Where is it? No.
Palawan again. These guys are relentless.
Drop pods ready when you are, VH.
Coming. Then surely see.
Someone's got to. Well, hop
on. Yeah, I have that maxed out. Is what I wanted. And I should have that maxed out as well. Removing Regenerate's health while still gun damage in firelight. Yeah, more firelight. Fire plus two and plus two. This is, yeah.
Come on in whenever.
Yeah, I'm hopping. Athena's.
Thank you.
race.
You're here! Right in time for a fight! I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
On my way. We'll just leave money lying about. Yeah, I should have ammo full.
Welcome to Doctor's Edge Mods and Meds.
I have mine eager to impress. Go for the eyes.
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which... See you soon.
Time to kill.
Kill all the Malawan troops. Get him moving.
Karmic realignment.
Karmic realignment. Most of them to supply ammo.
Feel the bloodlust. They'll never learn. Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Tactical retreat. COV weapon? Why the hell are you using a COV weapon? Goddamn melee one.
Let's go.
I don't want to live forever. Wait. There's a thing on the thing. How do I get on top of the thing? God.
Fight crab with crab.
Fight crab with crab. Nah. Ha!
First time I saw Siren was my trip to Athenus, and she was the queen! See, after I found the vault, Atlas paid me a buttload to lead a peace envoy. Later, I found out those bastards had slipped some spies into the envoy to steal Iridian artifacts. Now, I ain't no monk, but for the record, I didn't steal nothing from Athenus. Typhon's honor.
Okay. What are the other challenges? Two death lap traps, one radio, one legendary hunt. The Chupacabra.
Come on, come on! The brown snake's poking through my ass dress!
What is this here? Let me in. Hi, Maya. Please lock and load.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
That's why I'm here. Asses. And kicking them.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed.
After you.
The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention.
Whoa.
I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
That is a... blue shotgun. I don't do shotguns.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenus is now property of the Malawan Corporation!
No, it isn't.
No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it, so if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
Pick up the thing. Not worried. Let me get my favorite position. Damn it. Whoa.
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Hello, Constance.
Personal log, and if any of you statue polishers are listening to this, you're gonna get what's coming to you. Why do I always resort to taunts? Cause when I was a little kid, everyone used to call me Little Sammy Taunt. I'd scream, "My name is Samuel Taunt," with an R, but they'd never call me by my real name. Well, I got real good at taunting real quick. It's been my most loyal weapon ever since.
Sounds familiar. What are you talking about? Oh. Whee! That looks expensive.
Too hard to crack.
Give me all the ammo. Hi. Whoa, look at the damage. Everything else is meh. This better than no. UAV launcher. Shock damage. This is radiation damage. Yeah, radiation damage. Radiation shock. Let's try that thing. Full auto. Sniper rifle that shoots full auto. Okay. Well,
the people of Athenus are going to have to fend for themselves for a little while.
Naya, where's the little?
Let's do this.
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library. Because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am.
Uh-huh.
That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know...
Not.
Survive.
Not get killed.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trott! Surrender the vault key fragment immediately. We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet. That means we're gonna blow it up. God, I love this company! Form and function!
Never ended. A good hunt.
Try this on. Clap trap.
Look at this freaking nerd. He read a book so hard he died.
die on me!
No, dead meat!
I've got you, little friend. Did I save your life? Yes. Did I inspect you for weak points? We may never know.
We may never know. Yeah, ammo is the problem in this game. Now we can climb the stairs.
Hell yeah, Vault Hunter! If you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell.
Why do I always have to be the one to ring the bell?
I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out.
Sure.
I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
Sure. That way. Damn, big map. In this drop pod. Huh. Guess I'm going there. Hello. These things are ridiculous, come on. Holy crap, what? What's the other one?
You're already dead. You know that, right?
Is someone slobbering me? Excellent. What is that over there?
Legends speak.
Oh, crap.
Blood drinking chupacabra in this sanguine feast.
Chupacabra, okay? Okay. On fire. Stop eating the young. Come on. Come here, you. There we go. Rage and recover. What is rage and recover? Heal skill, regenerate health. I like mine. Best in the furious. Okay. Challenge complete. Damn it. Now let's go save the monastery first. Go for the eyes. Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list. There you go.
Cool if I take this.
Eva, clever aspiring vault hunter. What you up to, kiddo?
Oh, hey! I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be?
Yeah.
Did you save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
So freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on.
Are you okay?
Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trant! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out and soft serve! Come down, Trant!
Yeah, you have.
I can open this tomb up,
no sweat. What you got, tomb? You got nothing. Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not also dead.
That's money. That's also money. Money.
Huh, empty. Weak. But I know a few more places we can try.
Let them hear your rage.
Get him! Been looking forward to this!
Oh, still freezing. Let me just loot some ammo. Because ammo is scarce. Oh, hi.
Weird.
Why is it sticky? Of course. Now, about that ammo. I see you. So disrespectful. Right on the Duchess. Who said what now? Okay, use more grenades. Got it. What do we have? Manipulating particle rifle. Not really into particle rifles.
Fight crap with crap.
Rats! I hate rats!
Damn it.
Looks like they ate the iridium.
Maya's gonna need way more than that. Blast tomb. Then we can go get that fragment. Inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man.
What the hell happened though?
Cover me! I'm moving in!
Damn. Die already. Come on, fire. Jacob sent me mail.
Hell yeah! That iridium is not covered in rat junk. You should pick it up. For safety. Get him!
Too many to count!
Burial iridium.
Let's get this iridium to mine.
Hope is life.
I'm seriously low on ammo. Seriously low on ammo, girl. Need them rounds.
Don't hold back!
Follow me! Let's move up!
What about my ammo? Where'd you go? Isn't it that way? God damn it. We came through there. What? Oh, that's where we came from. Oh, okay. Yeah, you go ahead.
I'm done playing games, monks. Get ready for some divine judgment from me, Trant!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Kick his dick off. Right.
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some- Die, you corporate bastards! Ancient relaxation exercises. Much better.
Damn ammo. Yeah, I can hear that tower.
I want to see what your guts look like.
Ow. Give me mine back. Shocking hyena. Highly effective versus shields. I don't like bursts. souls. Let's see what we... What's that? Clear plastic ice. Sneaking.
All right, Ava. Where is it?
Not here. Or anywhere. Because I don't know what you're talking about, so I couldn't know where it is.
Uh-huh. The book. I can see it in your bag. Hand it over.
Fine. It's dumb anyway. Can't read any of that stuff.
Well, you will someday. Wait. The only time I'm not carrying this is when I'm asleep. Did you sneak into my room?
Oh, no. I found it in a bird's nest. Hey, who's Nereid?
I have no idea. Where'd you hear that?
You were saying it in your sleep.
Which you heard from the bird's nest.
Crap.
Guys, tickling the old irons. You wouldn't think our clamps are suited to the piano. And they aren't. That guy's got a synth-a-dope harmonizing module. Sounds like someone won't have an excuse to miss karaoke night this time.
Why so much shotgun ammunition? Okay, that way. Die already.
Continue.
What you got there? Stimulating quickie. One underbarrel RPG. Interesting. Inventory full. Drop. Oh, this is gonna be a big fight.
Don't pee on it this time.
Yeah, it's a drop. Why is there always a drop? Who put that drop down? Is that a vault? Fire a knife. That's Trant. Damn it.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Hang on a second.
Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! Your viewers want you to smash me good!
Let's drop the cheaper things. Yay, pinata.
Welcome back, little friend.
I must not question.
Ooh. Pick him.
Perhaps non-violence.
Wanted to max this. What is Sikkim? Sikkim has lowered cooldown and increased damage. Meh.
Proper response to such aggression. I'll admit.
admit may have exploded off. Oh, this is what you brought me in for.
One time Maya grounded me for 2 weeks after I stole a monk's glass eye. I think I still have it somewhere.
If only we were allowed to raise arms against our oppressors. Hither and yon we scurry, questioning our small lot in life.
Okay, let's do this.
Kinda thought being a vault hunter would involve a lot more doing stuff.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Hither and yon we scurry.
Okay, here goes something.
Hither and yon we scurry. Question.
Hello.
It's working.
Did we hurry? Whoa.
Holy crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Ooh, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag.
You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. It'll be fun, I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out.
Strange shapes. Clearly intentional.
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
When you're ready!
Whoa!
Just a bit! Hooray! Now your viewers can win a copy of this sweet-ass loot!
Well, there's no timer I can see. Expanded feral raptor.
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe.
Shock in. Your vegan. Nah. Hang on a second. There's a thing.
There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athenas. Must be something in the water. Or sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call? I stayed for a few years until Queen Dido passed away. Then some monks in the Order of the Impending Storm took over the joint. One day, some sneezy monk, he pulls me aside. I went back him and hopped in my ship. Never came back. The moral of this story is that monks suck.
Okay.
Typhon had an affair with the Siren Queen Dido. Astounding and tantalizing. Oh, and another cache has been revealed.
Spasmatic frag. Lob the mirror force. Ooh.
I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice, she's going to be a siren.
How do you know?
And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
How do you know that? And love the vault. Die from dead drop, and I need to fix the radio. Get the dead drop, then side mission, and I think that'll be it. Come on, more.
Ah, you find something for me? You there, how are your vast breaths going?
Pulse radiation gun. Stabby. Miles 89. That's actually interesting. Nice weapon zoom. Alright, it's pretty low. Where's that? Oh, wait. Oh, come on.
Go and meet death. You there, how are your last breaths going?
What? Come on. Seriously?
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Got that guy. Nah. Oh, hi.
So you found me some loot?
Livery out. Amplified AX-88. Splash damage. Last one. Honestly, not that great. Terminator. Not worth it. All heads. That's Jacobs, that's very high damage, and zoom. I'll pick up better ones. Okay. I have to do it again, okay. What the hell are you doing? Okay.
Thank you. The air, Vault Hunter. And now back to our regularly scheduled broadcast.
And that's all challenges complete. And I'm at 50%. Just want to do the side mission.
Vault Hunter, thank the storms you've come.
Thank the storms. Not again.
I hear you, beast.
What's up? A monk.
It's done. It's done, and there's no going back. Can't tell a soul. Shh. I must wait for it. Didn't have to be this way. But that stupid siren bitch walks around like she owns the whole monastery. She left us. Now everyone calls her the defender of Athena. Well, we'll see how she does when the storm comes. And once Malawan gets their fragment, the monastery will be mine again. Ah, crap. as a brat.
Evening, Brother Sinan.
How goes it, little one?
If I have to stare at the Statue of Tranquility for another minute, I'm gonna piss on it, I swear.
You wouldn't be the first.
See, you get it. Catch you later, Brother Sinan.
Be well. Oh, child, wait. You might want to get inside. Storm's brewing.
You kidding, man? Sky's totally clear.
Yes, but on Athenus, the weather has a habit of changing quite suddenly. Best to find some shelter.
Uh-huh. There's an infestation in the monk's most sacred site, the holy distillery.
You must come quickly. The holy distillery is infested with rats.
Uh-huh.
Thank the six storms, my prayers are answered. I am Brother Mendel of the impending storm, sworn to an oath of non-violence. So, I must beg your assistance with these ferocious rats. You must eradicate them for me. There we are. Now, inside, quickly, before the rats completely infest this holy place.
Ah, that's rat gunk. Our distilled spirit should be strong enough to melt such things. Shoot the nearby cask and be rid of that foul infestation. I would handle this myself if it weren't for my own. Believe it or not, I am forbidden from even slapping a mosquito that bites me. Woe is me for choosing the non-violent path. So, you must slaughter in my stead, righteous gunslinger.
Let's see if my knuckle hunt sings!
How I envy you, Vault Hunter. Unencumbered by the oath, unchained by morality, hunt down those foul wretches and rip the still beating hearts from their wretched thoraxes.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
It would appear that this monster has died of over-intoxication. Do me an additional favor and retrieve its liver.
Okay.
Now that should come in handy once the infestation is cleared out.
Fight crab with crab.
I shall make such a spirit with that rat liver. Wait, wait.
Disgusting. You are disgusting. Intestinal confetti. Gotcha.
Champion, go! The massacre beckons! Oh, most glorious! Sends that beast screaming into the void! Split its skull and drench this holy place in monstrous blood! Where? Where? The suffering is intoxicating!
Insane.
That rat's liver seems to be perfectly pickled for our purposes.
You there, how are your vast friends? This was all we need. Exhilarating!
Open box. Hello. No, I like mine better. Destroy rat nest. There it is.
Excellent. That pickled rat liver will be very useful to me.
What are you pointing me at? Loading standardized AX-19 shotgun.
When we monks take the oath of non-violence, we must relinquish all our worldly weapons. They are stored nearby, and I urge you to take whatever you need from our weapon depository, my vivisecting Avenger. Then return to me.
Place intoxicated. What's weaponly? I didn't see anything. It's all nice, but eh. Interesting. Defrauding influential boredom. Corrosive. Critical hit damage. The shield. Hyperion. Low magazine size. Also rather low magazine size. Hi.
I admit I am conflicted by my part in your unhinged pursuit of violence. Yet, perhaps such transgressions are themselves the will of the storm. You have given me much to ponder, Vault Hunter, and much to drink. Salut. Truly, this is the happiest of hours.
The happiest of hours.
And I see you've gathered the pickled rat livers I asked for. Très bien, très bien. An additional reward is in order. You see, these pickled rat livers are actually the secret ingredient behind our holy spirits. We keep a flock of rats for this purpose, but they escaped their bonds and started running wild throughout the distillery.
Level up! And complete. Now back to this. What did you give me? My capacity hungry jaguar. That's actually nice. Let's give it a shot. Keep that and my machine gun. Did you give me something purple? Yeah, Mendel's multivitamin shield. Give it to me straight. Health, and more health. Max health per second, my shields are full. No, I'll keep mine. Okay, return to sanctuary.
Glad to have you back.
Lilith tells cool. me you've acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Mr. Beastie Beast gave a donation of 50 pounds. Wow. That's insane. Thank you. Let's look at the head. A new aquatine, clear plastic. No, I like mine. The head. Animatronic. Oh no. No. Hell no.
I admit, aesthetics are indeed important.
Okay.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the bully monks, and Captain Flint, and the stairs? I mean, Maya tell me about it all the time!
That's Ellie.
That's what I made a decision even the Firehawk herself couldn't make. I chose to throw myself in the danger rather than risk the lives of my friends and crewmates. And I plugged the hole with my own ass.
Wow. It's like being in the presence of a real-life legend.
I get that a lot.
He gets that never. Ooh. One, two, three, four, five, I think, five.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Cha-ching, that's the sound of opportunity.
You've got two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
Well equipped.
Cool.
Concentrate.
Yeah, that's six. Definitely should.
Nice haul. Now buy something. Check back later for more fantastic deals.
Yeah, let's upgrade the lost loot one. Yeah, they want all of that, I guess.
For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me.
Bring me back a COB skull!
Okay, before I give the 5 minutes, I'm gonna take a break. I'll come to it later, maybe today, maybe tomorrow. We'll see. Thank you for the donation, that's awesome. And check you guys later. Bye-bye.